Yo, what up, Kenny Bogus? Taste this. Welcome to another exciting adventure, Kenny's Kitchen, with your boy Young Kitchen. That will be me, this dude. And yo, people, this week I want to go Cajun on y'all, man. Want to hit y'all with a Cajun crab cake, man. Not a regular crab cake, but a Cajun, special Cajun joint. And we're going to top it with a special Cajun sauce, a little creamy sauce that's on top of that thing. You about to see that, because we about to do that right here, right now. Taste this. Chuch. Let's go. Okay, so getting started, we're gonna get us a large bowl and we're gonna add 3/4 of a cup of breadcrumbs, or get your crushed crackers or whatever. But we're just gonna use some regular breadcrumbs. And to that, we're gonna add about two tablespoons of Cajun seasoning, or more if you like it, depending on your liking. We'll do two, see how that goes. Next, we're gonna hit them with a teaspoon of garlic powder or granulated garlic. And then we're gonna do a little salt and pepper, just to taste. Maybe about a teaspoon of each. Should do it. Fresh cracked black in there. And then we're gonna give it a little stir. You're gonna wanna mix it well. Nice little mix. Pretty good. Okay. All right, next step. In another large bowl, we're gonna mix an egg. Like 2 tablespoons of mayo. Like 1 tablespoon of your favorite hot sauce. 1 tablespoon of spicy grain mustard. Use the grape poupon. We'll add about a teaspoon of Worcestershire. And we're gonna add the juice of 1 lemon. Try not to get the seeds in there. Yep, the whole lemon, baby. Okay, we're gonna add some chopped celery. I took just 1 stalk of chopped celery, and this is about half of a stalk. We're gonna add that to the mix, and we're gonna save the other half for the sauce. Got a shallot chopped. Add that to the mix. We're gonna take a poblano pepper, chop it up. I chopped about half of it. Finally, we put about 1 tablespoon of fresh chopped parsley to the mix. Maybe a little. And mix all of that up real good, like so. Then we're gonna pour the wet ingredients into the dry ingredients and mix it up. Like this here. And we'll put this bowl to the side because I guess we can make the sauce in this bowl. All right, so we'll mix all of that together. We're going to add our crab to the mix. I got about 1 pound of crab. You can get lump crab or crab claw. Whatever your palate desires. Then we're going to mix that together. Start with the fork, then I'm going to hand mix it and make some patties. Now we should be able to make like maybe about 5 or 6 crab cakes, whatever size you want to do them. I want them too big. Come with a little ball and then just kind of make a little, a little patty. Make a little burger patty. You did this. We out there just done this before. All right. Nice little patty like so. We're going to line them, put them on a big plate to the side. Looks pretty good. And repeat the procedure. Like so. Now let's make this cream sauce for it. So for the cream sauce, we're going to use like 1/2 cup of mayo. That. Tablespoon of whole grain spicy mustard. tablespoon of your favorite hot sauce. I use Frank's on this one. We're gonna do a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. About a fourth of a cup of pickled jalapenos. About a half a tablespoon of diced celery. Maybe another teaspoon or so of Cajun seasoning. The juice of half a lemon. And finally, about 2 cloves of minced garlic. And we're gonna put that in the food processor, blend it until it's real smooth. Like so, there's your sauce. Now let's refrigerate this and get these crab cakes going. Let go. All right, so in a cast iron skillet on a medium heat, we're gonna put 2 tablespoons of butter in this boy and begin to drop these babies. I don't know if we're gonna fit all of them in here. I might do a couple batches just so I don't crowd the pan. I'll do 4, then I'll do the other one. It'll be all right. And we're gonna let these babies go for about 3 to 4 minutes per side until they get golden brown. This will be the flip, my peoples. Now let's get to the plating, y'all. And there you have it, people. There you have it. Cajun crab cake with a creamy Cajun sauce, Kenny's Kitchen style, done righteously as we always do. I think y'all know what time of day it is, people. Let's zoom on in. And I got a little of the cream sauce on the side, the Cajun creamy sauce, or you can just drizzle it over the crab cake, however you want to do it. But you know, this is the part of the show where we like to loc up, baby. We got to say gratitude. We appreciate y'all for tuning in every week right here on Kenny's Kitchen on YouTube, wherever you're catching us at. We appreciate it. Keep on subscribe and tell your peoples, and your peoples, of course, to subscribe. Hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, smash the like button, you know what I'm saying? Drop in the comments what you want to see us do next week on Kenny's Kitchen. If you like the recipe, you know what I'm saying? Drop it. And on that note, man, we're going to catch y'all next week on the flip. Y'all be good, all right? Church, it's all about flavor, baby. Yeah, people, there you have it. There you have it. The Cajun crab cake, man, with the creamy Cajun sauce. Top that thing came out rather lovely. Don't you agree? So man, that's the part where I gotta say, man, gratitude. Can't thank y'all enough, man. But on top of that, man, I gotta ask y'all a favor. Share this thing with your peoples, you know what I'm saying, on all your social media platforms, whether it be Facebook. Keep catching us on all our social media platforms, whether it be right here on YouTube, tastethis.com, Facebook, IG, wherever you're catching us at, man. We appreciate y'all doing a good job. Keep up the good work. And man, on that note, we're gonna catch y'all next week, man. Y'all be good, all right? Chuch.